Give me a break.
Robert Black has major plans. We are seeing the formation of the foundation.
Oh, come on, stop it. This is enough. This kid, he does not deserve this. I can't believe Rosano turning against his friend from childhood, no less.
I have to
for
agree.
For greener pastures.
This is a young kid. This is a young kid.
This should not be happening, Rivera. And look at Rob Black. Rob Black, mastermind behind this whole scheme the whole entire time. Oh!
Ah, there he goes. Getting one in just for old fashion's sake.
Chaos cut wide open. This is ridiculous. This is absurd.
Introducing first from Boston, Massachusetts, Crudus.
They're fighting over Webb's t-shirt in the crowd.
And his opponent from any damn trailer park he pleases.
The guy with the stick.
Whoa, Webb just grabbing the microphone from that buffoon Guido. Oh, now he cracks the scene for Kane over the head of Cronus, and Cronus goes out to the arena floor.
Johnny Webb not even waiting for the bell to ring to signify the beginning of the match. He's taking it to Cronus by surprise, Pearl Harbor style.
And look at this now, White Trash on the ring apron, hops down. Still's got that Singapore cane in hand. Now he's picking up this monster. Oh, look at that, Cronus already cut open.
We got the blood pouring down the face of Cronus already. Blood
already in the early
everywhere.
Going. In the early goings of this match, Rivera. Look at this now. Cronus hammering away on Webb. I don't know what he's doing. He's trying to set that table up. Going for a suplex. Webb blocks it now. Into the midsection. Series of left hands to the back of the neck. Four times. Oh, did you see that stiff kick from Cronus onto Webb?
You know, it looks like, oh, look at that.
Right into our timekeeper here at the ringside area at the LA Sports Arena. And now, White Trash Johnny Webb gets tossed back into the ring like a rag doll from this monster Cronus.
Somebody call the doctor, call the ring attendant.
White Trash now grabs the top rope for momentum for that kick. And now look at that, right to the back of the neck, that heel kick. Continuing to wail away on this monster, Cronus. Cronus already cut wide open. I can't believe this. The early goings of the match, Rivera.
Cronus is no stranger to blood. He lost blood. He tastes it. It's like drinking water. He's a new man when he feels that blood.
Snapmare takeover now by White Trash Johnny Webb. White Trash backs up. Oh, look at that drop kick to the back of Josh Cronus.
And those drop kicks can be very dangerous. You don't know they are coming. They snap your neck. It's all over.
And now Cronus quick to his feet, firing back now at Webb. Cronus now Irish whip into the turnbuckles. Cronus getting set up, cartwheel.
Look at that. This is what I'm talking about. This guy, he's big, but he fool you because he's agile. He can move around like a butterfly.
You got that right. He is very agile. The agility obtained by none other than John Cronus now hammering away with that power now. The White Trash Johnny Webb. Webb counters now with the low blow.
You know, if Cronus ever decided to get back into the tag team.
Wait a minute.
Look, it's that woman that's following around the Johnny Webb.
Yeah, exactly. She's got a bottle of Jack Daniels. Oh, she look at that crack ball. Right on the head of Webb. Cronus going for the...
She tried to hit the other guy. He moved out of the way.
I know we're here.
She hit him in the head.
What is this now, Webb? Webb, I think he's realizing what happened.
She's in love with him.
What's he doing now? What's he looking?
She's got the obsession.
Looking
she's
for
obsession
his,
with the Johnny Webb.
He's looking for his Singapore cane. And this girl, Jessica.
Man,
she got what she deserved. What the hell is she doing here?
He may be sick of the woman, but you can't hit the woman. Come on, Chico.
You can't hit a girl. You're exactly right.
You can't
right.
hit the woman. This can't happen here.
This
in the
girl
SPW.
In the ring, this poor little girl. But you know, what was she doing here, man?
This is a beautiful girl.
Two giants. Beauty.
Look at that.
Yeah, I know. Hey, would you sit? You're going to knock the table over again. We'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Webb going.